You're a cute footed, you little scarabarry.
Mission accomplished.
Like, we can't use the train like we did back in Cernoa.
Let's follow the railroad tracks. They will lead us to the White City.
Thank you.
break a sweat. Go check out that observatory. Look over there. It is easy to deal with one scarabella, but when they come in numbers... There's no one here, just a bunch of paperwork. Another one of these.
Trin!
My hometown Pharaoh is not far from here. We should visit it sometime. But now is not the time.
Ugh, Scarab Bear. Aqueducts, and over there is Lake Tika, named after the towering mountain behind it. Look! Weird eggs!
Thank you.
How did it go, son? It's great to hear that.
Trinity, you are summoned by Archimedes. You must come to...
I will come at once. See you...
Let's go to my study and rest tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, this might be a good time to visit the Knight's Order. Look on the desk over there and see if there's anything interesting.
Thank you. Thank you. by me, just drag me along. It is a good thing someone is looking after you two.
Trin won't be back for a while.
You want to get some rest?
Yes.
I'm going to oil my joints as well.
Oh, you're young. Go and explore the city or even the nearby lands. Meet us in my study if you get bored.
Whoa!
Returned.
Did you find anything good while I was gone? Great. I can't.
You are all here. Good.
Huh?
An excuse to show you the airport.
Thank you.
Piloting a living fortress is something else. First of all, when compared to any other vehicle, these things are gigantic. The one I'm piloting is called Oceanhorn. It seems like it knows exactly what I want and makes the movements instantly. It's almost as if Oceanhorn moves before I even control it.
Hey, you finally came. Meet Princess Finn of Submeria. Trin.
How long until we reach Submeria, Trin?
We should see the beacon soon. All my life I've heard stories of the paradise.
Yes. Compared to northern parts of Gaia, Submeria is a paradise, full of life and color. It is a shelter.
Don't worry. We'll return the sacred
Our people call it Utheka. It is a holy place for us Gilfolk. According to our legends, the first-
We're here. Let's land on the top of Utheka. The pedestal for the sacred emblem should be there.
Thank you.